somebody would want me to sing that song again. So I'm gonna sing it again. So rabada de bashada manda no bosu kokoro no bashida de bada. Thank you.
Strategically and prophetically. Sincerely, I believe that God is lifting people's head even here. I mean, the lines of song that I walked through was not what I planned, but I believe God is doing something. You can see from the sequence of a song, from standing here, and you made a way to Waymaker. There is something God is doing. So we'll sing it together. Thank you for lifting, and thank you is prophetic in the school of the Bible. When you're a student of the Bible, you know that thank you is what comes after someone has done something for you. And so we want to say thank you for lifting. And I want us to sing it strategically, because God has done something here, even in this little time.
Thank you for lifting. Thank you
for lifting.
Thank you for lifting. Thank you for lifting.
Thank you for lifting.
We are so grateful, God. Thank you for lifting my head. Thank you for lifting.
Thank you for
lifting. someone here. We worship you. You are here, mending broken hearts. We worship you. We worship you. You are here, turning lives around. We worship you. We worship you. So we call you, we call you.
Broken hearts, yeah. Oh, Rebecca, show no mercy.
our spiritual eyes right now. Yebokosha.
Here goes the glory of the Lord, sweeping in this room.
Someone's body has been healed right now.
Hey, here goes the glory of the Lord.
Here and out, take your place, King of Glory.
Here goes the glory of the Lord. Sweeping in the
room. Oh, God is opening someone's spiritual eyes even now. Yeah. Scriptures.